on him once.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day, this climate to change, cool days and cooler nights. We ask you to just to be with each and every member of this authority and give them guidance in making the decisions necessary to for the betterment of our community. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
And we welcome our two guests, Gretchen and Matthew. Your faces are always welcome. Minutes.